Beto, this is really too close for comfort. You can't even see the guy's face that close.
Yes.